After the tattoo design is done, it always comes to the same question. Which side should we put it on? I couldn't decide, so we put the stencil on both sides and then made a decision together. This owl belongs to the left shoulder, horizontally flipped from the original design. And here it is.